How much solar power can your roof generate? Answering that question is both important and complicated, but EnergySage is here to help explain. In a perfect world, the average US rooftop solar array can generate more than 3 times as much power as the home actually needs. However, there are also multiple constraining factors, such as the shape and size of the roof, the amount of quality sunlight the roof receives, and the equipment itself. Positioning is important too. Ideally, your solar panels will be installed on a south-facing roof at an angle of about 30 degrees. Some areas of the country receive more hours of quality sunlight than others. The time of year also impacts your sun hours, but on average, Americans receive about 5 hours of peak sunlight daily. Even with these factors, most rooftop solar systems should still exceed the typical household's electricity needs. Now that we understand the different factors that affect solar production, let's see how much this roof behind me can generate. After accounting for obstructions, this roof has about 550 square feet of available space for solar panels, and each panel is about 22 square feet in size. Let's divide the available square footage of the roof, 550, by the square footage of the solar panels, 22, to determine how many solar panels we can fit. In this case, it's 25 panels. The solar panels on this roof produce 400 watts of power. That's the average we currently see on EnergySage. So we'll multiply 25 panels by the 400 watt power output of each one to get the total system size. For this house, that's 10 kilowatts. The amount of energy your system produces relative to its actual size is known as the production ratio. Linked right here, you'll find the production ratio in your state, which you'll need when performing these calculations yourself. We're in Massachusetts, where the average production ratio is currently around 1.1. So let's multiply those 10 kilowatts by our 1.1 production ratio. With that, we end up with a grand total of 11,000 kilowatt hours each year. That's roughly the amount of electricity this family uses annually. Of course, this is just an example. Talk with a trusted installer to get a more exact assessment based on your roof's unique features. To get free quotes from multiple solar installers near you, head to EnergySage.com.